As you can see, there does need a little bit of dripping or draining out. That was one of the reasons that I did state utilizing a pan that has like a little grid so that you can prop those off of the bottom of the pan. Unfortunately, I did not pick one up yesterday. I used to have one, but somehow that got lost in the move. So we'll throw those in. They'll be ready to do some basting in a few minutes. But yep, that's what we go from the top to the inside. All right then, take care.